NHL draft picks in their lineup. I mean, we don't have any, you know, but our guys battled. I thought we had a great effort. I thought we did some really good things. And, you know, I mean, it's always disappointing, you know, losing is always really disappointing. It hurts. But, you know, again, we're really concerned with the process. And we thought our process, for the most part, was good to them. You know, like you said, we had ourselves in a position to win a game. You know, a minute and a half to go, 35, whatever it was. And, you know, we put guys up around our net, they bang one in. Now you're in overtime, and now you're 3-on-3 overtime. And we had some real early good looks there. And, you know, we don't finish it, we take a penalty, and, you know, you give a team like that a chance to go 4-on-3 in overtime. But I liked our effort. I liked a lot of those things that our guys did. I just didn't like the final score.